Over the past week, we've conducted a number of search warrants in private and commercial premises across Leeds. We've made numerous arrests, we've seized cash, drugs, and recovered suspected stolen property. We've also recovered vehicles, and we've also looked to put seizure orders on people's premises. We'll be coming after those assets if they're linked to criminality.